hired killer. I wonder if he pays taxes.
Yes?
Count code Dice.
No, I'm not here regarding a comp.
Wanted to hire a witcher, didn't you?
I did, but not just any vagabond. One hears all manner of stories about the lunatics of the School of the Cat. Which do you belong to?
School of the Wolf.
Ah, yes. A good one. I knew a witcher of this school. Barnabas? No. Though his name did begin with a B. Never mind. To the matter at hand. Not long past, I acquired an estate east of Novigrad. I got it on the cheap, you see. The seller was very keen to be rid of it. Now I've learned the building is said to be haunted.
Goes to explain the seller's urgency.
I do not believe in ghosts. It is that simple. But my men say the house shakes at night. Walls crumble. Why, even the floors move about.
Is there anything to be done? A remedy for this?
Let's talk about my reward first.
I beg your pardon? Asking for coin already, but you've not done the job.
Need to make sure it's worth my time.
Just look at that. Arrives in Novigrad and he's off his head in minutes. Very well. How much do you believe this should cost me? Was rich, I could hire three witches for that amount. Now that you've had your jest, how much? No, I'm afraid that's too much. But we're near a price I would consider reasonable.
Fine. I'm willing to investigate. How do I get there?
An orchard adjoins the property. The house itself you should recognize easily. Cracks cover its walls. Here's the key. And good luck.
Hired killer. I wonder if he pays taxes. You've the stench of blood about you.
God, a reaper's come for me.
Novigrad, capital of the world. If they did such rabble.
The guard's not really stop ripping out his nails.
Don't touch me.
Watch it.
What is it, Grey Boy? Looking for adventure?
Mutant.
Washed your hair lately? Hey, Zoddle. Draw it out more.
Be gone. Zoddle, damn it.
See what I do.
No, who started this war?
Nilfgaard, of course. They's the one who violated the border first.
That's not why is your hair so grey, darling?
Humans. It's Imperial soldiers sitting across the pontar in black, mate. Not dryads.
Non-human, are you? Look for your kind beyond the walls.
Ooh.
Washed your hair lately?
Such lovely natural smells.
This one's still breathing.
Wait till it dies. There's no rush.
Faster.
Let's go!
What's going on there?
Come on, Roach.
So this is the haunted house.
whole building shaking, but a specter would have attacked me already. Flowing through this crack. There's something in there. Wall seems a little thin. Been here in a while. Not the root of any ordinary plant. Must be magic. Looks like a journal. An earth elemental. Pretty powerful, too. Gotta go deeper. Need to open the passage somehow. Magic.
root of any ordinary plant. Must be magic. Break its magic bonds. A few days more and it would have wreaked havoc all around. Thank you.
no choice. Gotta go deeper. Need to open the passage somehow. Break its magic bonds. A few days more and it would have wreaked havoc all around.
Show me what you got.
Gotta go deeper. Need to open the passage somehow. The root of any ordinary plant must be magic. Almost managed to break its magic bonds. A few days more and it would have wreaked havoc all around.
Oh, no. Come on, Roach. Slower. Slow now. Giddy up. Whoa there, Roach.
Gloomy's a root cellar.
Hello. Good day to you.
Can I go?
Welcome to Honeyfield, traveler. Holofernes Myersdorf at your service. Meet my sons, Bernie, Franklin, and Hugo.
Any relation to Rico Myersdorf?
Yes. My youngest son. Sadly, he fled the family business. Went to seek fortune in the big city. But that's a long story, and I'm in need of help from one like you.
Namely?
Well, you're a witcher, right? I'm looking for someone who can drive off or kill an Apiarian phantom. One is ravaging my hives.
You do realize this Apiarian phantom? Well, there is no such thing. It's a monster, gotta be. A wraith, maybe. Any of your workers see anything?
I did. I was cleaning a hive when I heard a farmhand cry out. Screamed as though he'd been stung by a whole swarm all at once. I ran to him, but he was dead.
Any stings on him?
None. He looked like he had frostbite. Blue lips, frost in his hair, and dead bees lay all around him.
Farmhand who died. What did you do with the body? Wouldn't mind a look.
Too late for that. We buried the poor fellow a few days back.
Where'd the phantom appear? Can any of you show me?
I'll go. Come with me. This way. Follow me.
Where'd you get the idea it was an Apiarian phantom?
It's a beekeeping superstition. You mismanage the bees' offerings, the phantom appears. He destroys the hives and kills the bees so that no one can use these noble creatures for ignoble purpose.
Sicked your bees on the competition, eh?
No. Father recently signed a contract with the Redanians.
So the phantom's from Nilfgaard.
Yeah.
Here's where the phantom broke.
Maybe it left some tracks. Apiarian Phantom's got large feet, and it's pretty damn heavy. Apiarian Phantom's got large feet, and it's pretty damn heavy. Blood. Dried and blackened, so several days old. Must be where the farmhand died. Apiarian Phantom's got large feet, and it's pretty damn heavy. Covered in frost. Cold must have killed the bees. Wonder where these clues will lead me. Blood. Dried and blackened, so several days old. Must be where the farmhand died. Ooh. Apiarian Phantom's got large feet, and it's pretty damn heavy. Where the farmhand died, covered in frost. Cold must have killed the bees.
Skinflints, riding skinflints to skin other skinflints.
Apiarian Phantom's got large feet, and it's pretty damn heavy.
Became a witcher, eh?
Tracks disappear in the water. Doubt anything's hiding in this puddle they call a lake. Need to check the other side, see if the trail goes on. got. Show me a pond, and I'll show you the drowners. But they didn't destroy the hives. Through here. Gotta find another way in. Locked.
I got the key right here. The father began building this house for Bernie, but ran out of coin. It's been standing half finished since.
Wonderful hiding place for whatever destroyed your hives. I'm going in. You go home and bar your door. Who knows what might come out of there. It's a hound of the wild hunt. How the hell did it end up here? Roach will run you down.
Come on, Roach.
Thank you.
die.
How did you fare?
Did you drive off the Phantom?
Your Apiarian Phantom was a hound of the Wild Hunt.
Eternal fire! Hounds run with the Wild Hunt as well. About 2 weeks back, I woke suddenly in the night, saw the Hunt streaking across the sky.
Hound must have gotten separated then. Couldn't go back, so it hid in the empty house. It's hardly compensation for your losses, but at least the Hound won't destroy any more hives.
Thank you, Witcher. It's true. Nothing like hiring a specialist. Enough for today, boys. Let's go home. We have a big day tomorrow. Must rebuild the hives the Hound destroyed.
Work and more work. Never ending.
Riding skinflints to skin other skinflints.
Come on, Roach.
You're a good man, Geralt.
Come on.
Stop and plummet. There's somebody coming.
What if a halfling became a witcher, eh?
Slow now. Come on.
I serve the eternal fire.
Go, go.
Crematory's fire day and night. Good.
See you next
round. Steal
and
wonderful.
A storm, damn it.
Yes?
House shouldn't give you any more trouble. A little renovation and it should be fit for you to move into.
Truly? Why, the estate's price just spiked sharply. What precisely was the problem?
Earth elemental trapped in the cellar. It was just trying to get out. Almost demolished the house in the effort.
Far more interesting than a ghost, that's certain. The cellar you mentioned, is it an estate to be furnished?
Hard to say.
Well, we shall see. Ah, your bounty. There you are. And farewell.
Thank you.
proletariat.